Fellas, mantém grande.
So, Juventus get us underway here. On the attack here. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Kelly Blind starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Dani Alves starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Milan Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Here's Martial. Tackle here. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Miralem Pjanic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to, because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Aim for Ibrahimovic.
He does read the game well, this lad.
He's blocked the shot well. A timely challenge. Dybala. They've got the ball back by that interception. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Claudio Marchisio. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He could cross it from here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Tackle goes in. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Dani Alves! Juventus on the attack. That's a free kick against Manchester United. That's Chris Smalling going to be booked here. Miralem Pjanic. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Juan Mata, that's a free kick against him. Defender to it first. Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. Makes a challenge here. Luke Shaw. Manchester United putting this attack together well. And in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Herrera, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Manchester United with so much support, and the fans will be hoping they can win today. Gets his foot in there. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Looking for Mata. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Claudio Marchisio. Mata. Now Anthony Martial. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And the cross is in. Marchisio.
Well, he was in the right place.
Sami Khedira. Marchisio. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Tries the through pass. He's had a go here. Well, it's a long way off target. Herrera. Definitely a throw in there. Luke Shaw. Could be dangerous. And it'll go into the middle now. Well, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross, in the end. Cuadrado. Here's Shaw. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And the ball knocked away long. Alexandro. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around. He's hung on to it. We're halfway through. And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Now Mkhitaryan. It goes out wide again. Here comes the cross. He's better usually at crossing that. There's a defender who got there first quite. Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing. On his day, Zlatan Ibrahimovic is as good as you get.
Yeah, I think that's true. He can be elusive, and he certainly was there.
First goal of the game in this second half. Here's Martial. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, that is beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, it's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It will be a free kick here. Restarting at 2-0. Here's Chiellini. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and he's taken the charge beautifully. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
In towards Mata. Counter-attack could be on here. Marquisio. Dybala. Attacking now. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Pogba. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And the cross coming in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Valencia. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Cuadrado, good strong tackle. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Yellow card, a booking for Dani Alves. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Dybala. Higuain. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Well, that's a foul. He has been booked. Well, he's shown the red card, and that's an important defender gone, Alan.
Yeah, it is. He is a key man in the middle of that defence, and they'll have to readjust now.
That's a magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's looking good, this move.
The shot's on!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Here's Martial. Trying to thread it through here. Into it's a header. Well, the goal scored by the side with the extra man, and they've made that extra man count.
Well, you've got to use the width of the pitch and make that extra man count, as you say, Martin. They did exactly that, and they were patient. They waited for the moment, and they got the reward.
This could be, and here's the shot. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. That's a foul, it's a free kick. We have got an issue of discipline in this game. One team are in serious trouble of ending with three or four players sent off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's behind it, but they looked an angry team from the start and piling into challenges.
Ibrahim. He's put that into his own net. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. attack building for Manchester United.
Good slide challenge that to regain possession.
Dario Marchisio.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has, I think, everybody.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. That will be yellow for Leonardo Bonucci.
In the lead there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
Cut up! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
Well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches, everything goes wrong.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Juan Cuadrado is penalised by the referee. Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he did.
It's been a game, as the foul count shows, which is on the screen now. It's been a game where both teams have tried to get a physical advantage. Shots on here. Great work from the goalkeeper. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. What was your view on Zlatan Ibrahimovic? He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there for Ibrahimovic.